Welcome to this video on Proxmox VE 6.2. The open source virtualization management platform comes with a lot of new features. I am William, a computerized voice, and I will show you the highlights. Proxmox VE 6.2 is based on the latest Debian Buster 10.4, combined with the leading open source technologies for virtual environments. This includes a 5.4 long-term supported Linux kernel, Kemu 5.0, LXE 4.0, Ceph 14.2, and ZFS. For the Let's Encrypt TLS certificates, Proxmox VE implements a built-in validation of domains via the DNS-based challenge mechanism. This is in addition to the already existing HTTP-based validation mode. First, register a Let's Encrypt account. Second, you can add your Acme DNS provider. In this example, I choose OVH and name it OVH. Just enter all details you got from your DNS registrar here. Finally, you can request the certificate by using the previously defined account and DNS plugin provider. The Proxmox cluster wizard now supports up to 8 Corosync network links. In this example, I have prepared 3 network links and I use these in the cluster creation wizard. The more links you use, the higher the cluster availability. Proxmox VE 6.2 enables synchronization of LDAP users and groups into the Proxmox user management. After you have entered your LDAP details, you can synchronize and import your users. First, I do a preview for testing. If you are happy with the result, start the sync, and the import of the users starts. You can then configure the permissions as needed. API tokens have been added to allow stateless access to most parts of the REST API by another system, software, or API client. API tokens can be generated for individual users, and can optionally be configured with separate permissions and expiration dates to limit the scope and duration of the access. Should the API token get compromised, it can be revoked without having to disable the user itself. The integrated backup manager in Proxmox VE brings support for the highly efficient and fast lossless data compression algorithm Z standard. All system packages have been updated, and we have added several small improvements on many places. For more details, please see the release notes. The new version Proxmox VE 6.2 is available in all of our repositories. Just download the ISO and discover all new features. If you have any questions, check out the Proxmox community forum for help. If you need enterprise support, go to our website for more information. Thanks for watching.